And when Erin finished reading me her poetry, she showed me some old walls.
I showed you the walls. I showed you the city walls. And they are nothing short of spectacular.
Fuck, if she's not in the walls, she's not in the walls, Erin, love.
Have you any news, Dad?
Not really, no.
Right. She Harkin was telling me you were in Duggan's bakery yesterday lunchtime.
Well, that's hardly news.
Two buns, he says she ordered.
No, well, I often do.
An apple turnover and a cream horn.
A cream horn?
That's not like you, Grandad.
Sure you couldn't pay you to eat a cream horn.
Cream finger it was. Apple turnover and a cream finger.
Cream horn, Shay said.
Horns, fingers, who cares?
He swore on it, said he saw it being bagged up.
And Big Shay's eyes like a hawk, so he does.
Shay said when you left Duggan's, you turned up Pump Street.
Pump Street? Who do you know on Pump Street, Dad?
What were you doing heading up Pump Street with a cream horn, Dad?
I was visiting a friend of mine.
What friend?
A new friend.
A male friend, was it? Aye, I thought as much. Buying cream horns for his fancy woman, Sarah, what do you think of that?
We met at the Stations of the Cross.
Which station?
Jesus Falls for the second time.
I could do without the details, Dad.
Maeve and me, we're just getting on well, that's all.
Maeve, that's her name, is it?
Yes, that's right.
Maeve, that's what she's called, is she?
She is, aye.
Maeve, really? Maeve?
Why does your mother make that sound?
I cannot believe this.
I think it's a good thing, love.
Oh, just keep out of it, you.
And that's who you were winking at in mass?
Winking? Mm-hmm. At your age? Christ, I feel sick.
It was only a friendly wink.
There is no such thing as a friendly wink.
Is there not?
Our poor mother is barely cold. And you're straight back out there, winking away.
Your mother's been dead 10 years, Mary.
Look, I'll not tell you again.
I'm sorry. I seem to have lost my appetite.
You happy now? Yeah!